It's a 6-week program which teaches the ins and outs of art, starting with the elements and the principles of design, which are the very stepping stones when you're critiquing or coming up with ideas or what people are looking for within an art piece. Every group of kids is different, and I guess we give and take, and it's a learning experience for them and it's a learning experience for us every year. So it's all about appreciation and kind of say, you know what, I did.
The first 2 weeks of class is basically, I call it art boot camp. Alberto Escalante is my instructor. He teaches the students all the necessary things on painting, brush strokes. And in the first 2 weeks, you know, they're painting, and towards the end of the first week, the students create the concepts. Then from there, I'm like, okay, we like this, we like that. These two have to be together. So from all of those ideas, we compile them into four. At the end of the 2 weeks, they talk about their concept, they sell their concept, so they know about public speaking and advertising and how to sell your idea. Each group does that, and then towards the end, they pick the best concept. And then we found out by AJ Esqueda that the lifeguards here had adopted the whales as their mascot, that they really had grown to love the whales. So I'm like, okay, what can we do? Well, we ended up adding a little family of whales. We just wanted to add and give something back to them because, I mean, the previous mural was fabulous, but it was old. The wall was basically deteriorating, so we ended up having to basically redo the whole mural, but having and giving something back to our lifeguards who dearly love this pool.
They give us a theme and we kind of picture something and we draw. I mean, just a quick sketch, and then as the days go by, we put more and more until we come up with a basic concept of what we want to do, what we want to paint. It's kind of like giving back to the people that kind of like seeing new things here in Yuma. This is a new thing that they get to see every day when they come to a pool. Turtle, whales, coral, having a little bit of excitement before you go in, and just giving a good feel to us. It helps us feel like we've helped out, give back to the community, and we know that people will be happy with what we did. It's a great experience, and you should try it sometime.
I feel like if it wasn't for the demand of time limits, the crunch, the pressure, I don't think I would have ever really got to experience it hands-on. And this was just like a little taste of what it's gonna be like. So I'm thankful for this project because it's taught me patience and the pressure that I'm going to be under in the real world. It's taught me a lot of restraint because I just wanna like go, I wanna get things done, I wanna do it. But I don't think I ever appreciated the fluid essence of actually having to sit down and be under pressure but still have to create something so beautiful in a perfect time manner. It was great to learn. I kind of want to thank my advisors because they've had to put up with us and they've had to learn our names and everything we've had to go through. They've been right there with us from this 2-week art class to the wall, like when we didn't know each other or when we wanted to go down each other's throats because we were just so nervous about the way our artwork was going to turn out. They were there for us, so.